Her enemy had copied himself. Mahabalasura was on every side. Raji could not see the truth, that this was just a diversion. Mahabalasura had escaped Raji and stood at the gates, reciting the mantra.